I always have hoped that we'll make progress in changing the financial future of the black community. The entire future of America depends on it. There's a great deal of evidence that shows that if we close the racial wealth gap and income gap, all of America will be made better off. And we know how to do it through education, through financial literacy, and through products and services that take into consideration the needs of all Americans.